There's the sovereign who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his outpost to be invaded, but now that you're working with their rival, he can see why. There's no way he'll surrender just because of threats. He can recognize the strength of a good argument and agrees it's for the best. He'll surrender the outpost to you. The outpost belongs to your tribe now.